अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह वस्सलातु वस्सलाम रसूलुल करीम अम्मा बाद औऊज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स इन इस्लाम एंड इन ह्यूमैनिटी, अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। मे पीस मर्सी एंड ब्लेसिंग ऑफ अल्लाह बी अपॉन यू। टुडे माय टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज द इस्लामिक ड्रेस कोड फॉर मैन एंड वुमन। The Quran describes the rules for public dress code and conduct. Tell the believing man to lower their eyes and guard their chastity. That is purer for them. For Allah is informed of what they get up to. And tell the believing woman to lower their eyes and guard their chastity and not to display their beauty except of what is apparent and to throw their head coverings over their chest. Al-Quran 24 verse 30-31. The purpose of this advice is to ensure that the public sphere, which is shared by men, women and children, is free from sexual enticement and such attraction is restricted to the privacy of people's homes, where these restrictions are relaxed. Modern society has become highly sexualized, which leads to young yet immature people entering into unstable relationship before being ready to commit to marriage, and can tempt adults who would otherwise be in a stable relationship into a destructive temporary fling. Islam places a high value on family, and its rules are designed to prevent situations which endanger the family as the basic building block of society. Islam also expects men to dress and act like a man, and women to dress and act like a woman. And men growing a beard is part of keeping their natural appearance. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.